Hi everyone, I'm Anthony McGill and I'm going to show you inside my snooker cue case. So I'll start on the outside. This is I've got a lot of stickers and stuff on my case. This is a snooker club that I used to practice at quite a lot, Minnesota Fats. I've just got some like Scottish Snooker Junior sticker. I used to do a lot of coaching with the kids. I've not done it for a while though. But I used to coach a lot of kids for the Scottish Snooker Association, so I've got a Maximus sticker here because I use a Maximus cue. I've got a little happy cow vegetarian badge there. Just some more Scottish Snooker Junior Academies. This, I've got a Scotland flag here when I played at the World Cup 2017 maybe, or 2018, I'm not sure. I played alongside John Higgins and they gave us like Scotland badges to wear for the waistcoats, so I kept one and I've stuck it on. And on the underside of my case, I've got a couple of stickers here. There's an artist, I'm pretty sure he's from Glasgow, his name's Ross Muir, no connection to the snooker player. And I really like his artwork, and I bought one of his prints, one of his limited edition prints. It's called Absolute Belters. When you buy one of his prints, you get some stickers, and he gave me some stickers of his artwork. So I'll just open it up now. And I've just got some extensions. This extension is really cool actually because it's unusual. It's got a joint in the bottom as well. So like if I put this mini bot on my cue and I can't quite reach with that, I can screw that in and make it longer. The mini bots and stuff, they don't usually have a joint in them. So that's kind of unusual. Just some extensions and just got a pouch for when I'm practicing. You know, I use the Talon V10 chalk. It's the best chalk in the world. I hate playing players who still use the triangle. It doesn't make any sense. It's actually quite rude, I think, for players to use triangle because this stuff's so good. Anyway, and this is my cue. This is just a little cue tip. It's just a bit of cloth, like snooker cloth, and I've stapled it together just to protect my tip. And this is my cue. It's a Maximus. I've had this for about, I've been using this for about, it was just before the World Championship, 2020 actually, I started using this. It's just a one piece, just maple and ebony. And that's about it. Nothing else. So yeah, that's my cue case.